This is the two source configuration of our buck power supply. On the right, we have source 1 connected to the top multimeter. On the left, we have source 2 connected to the bottom multimeter. Source 1 is driving a 30 ohm load. Source 2 is driving a 470 ohm load. I'll command source 1 to 3 volts. I'll command source 2 to 11. For demonstration, I'll set them both to 12.